In tonight's Partners in Education report, we'll introduce you to the Mindful Minions, a group of fifth and sixth graders from Appleton and Kimberly whose teamwork and problem-solving skills have landed them a spot in the state tournament for First Lego League.
For many, Legos are a reminder of childhood. But this is no child's play.
There.
First Lego League challenges students from around the world to build and program a Lego robot.
It's fairly simple coding. It's not like JavaScript. It's just blocks that you drag in, and then you're able to put in like the speed.
The Mindful Minions is a team of fifth and sixth graders from four elementary schools in Kimberly and Appleton. The team has been working on their robot since the beginning of the school year. And while they make it look simple now, tasks like this.
Get the food and put it in the gorilla, the flamingo.
Take a lot of trial and error.
We've seemed to fix things, so it works.
These five kids put it all together and they become a team and they perform at their highest level, and the results really show.
The robot is just one part of First Lego League. The team is also challenged to solve a real-world problem. This year's theme is Animal Allies.
The bat houses need to be near a body of water.
The Mindful Minions chose to solve a problem plaguing the bat population in Wisconsin by putting up bat houses in nature areas.
Well, I knew they were going to go to good use, and I was helping the whole world, pretty much.
And their hard work paid off. They are one of 36 teams that advanced to the state tournament.
Thank you for listening.
The accomplishment, though, is only a piece of what these kids will take away from First Lego League.
It's really fun, and you get to enjoy working with other people.
The core components of this is teamwork, working together to solve a problem. And you can pick any job. Even if you're working on your own, it's still all about getting a problem solved.
They'll compete at state this weekend. Good luck.